This week on the Overcomer series, we meet the vivacious Dionne Smallhorne, who exemplifies the Jamaican term "with little but with talawa." Worry not about the height of her stature, because her mind and positive attitude are superb. Hear her story of using her athleticism to carry her through her first major educational qualification, and listen to the great advice she has for student athletes.